Mr. Pierce? Jax has wandered off. I'm very worried. I was going to call the police, but I wanted to call you first.
No, that's good. He does this sometimes. He's stressed. He likes to ride the trains. Don't worry. I know how to find him.
Please call me once you know anything. We really should involve the police if you can't find him.
It's going to be fine. Really.
I was worried Jax would do this. He's not a kid that sits still. He's got a lot of his uncle in him. Been searching for his mother. Where would he go? There he is. What is Jackson doing in here? It's that racing van. Damn it, he thinks his mother's here. This place is mob-owned. After the auction mess, these guys will be on high security.
Thank you. defrost it, damn it!
Jackson's safer in there until these guys are taken care of. Let me get you someplace safe. Come on, Jax. Come on. Let's go.
Look on Jax's face. What did I do? I killed every one of them. What was I thinking? That's not who I am. Is it?
There's so much I wish I could explain to you.
Sorry about all this, Jax. I know it's not easy. Look, Jax. When I have to deal with these bad guys, I need you someplace safe. That's what makes me strong.
I'm like the healer.
Yeah, you're just like that.
Except that's just a game.
I'm warning you. If I don't hear from his mother, soon I will call the police.
Did believe it, right?
Yeah, he did. I mean, he's all proud and shit. I can't risk pissing him off again, man. You understand?
There's a bar near Rossi Fremont. I'm leaving something in the trash. It's a wire. Go get it.
Listen, you spooked him at the auction. Now nobody gets into the upper floors without his permission, including me.
We'll be discreet.
Come on, man. Fuck.
Come with us.
Confiscated a shipping container loaded with military-grade weapons worth millions of dollars. The shipment came from
Hey! That guy lifted my wallet! Stop!
Hey, Doc, we need you back. I'll fill you in there.
Hey. specialty. Especially the 500. Hey, girl, what's up? Where you going? I'm in deep shit. Trying to play me, huh? Well, play me a little bit.
Stop following me, Ginger.
Be back. She's circling right around. Look at that. She know what's up. Like a shark.
Remember my cousin.
You gotta drink alone. Come and have a drink.
Bedbug better come through. Putting a lot of faith in this kid. I don't know if he's up for the job. He's the cleanest way in right now. Let's hope I don't kill him.
How's it going?
What do you need? You be back. I know it.
Gotta get inside that building and stay very close to Bedbug's signal. We lose communication, that could panic the kid. We need to keep him calm.
The hell?
Hi, baby.
I want to do the right thing, but I got to think about it.
They don't like snitches. I keep my...
Yo, who's doing that shit?
Shit. I wish I had his energy.
The smarter it is, the more it's a piece of shit.
Thank you.
think it is? Oh, what the hell?
Close enough. Go. My finger's still on the play button if I think you're stalling me.
If I get caught...
He trusts you. You made sure of that. What's on Iraq's floor?
There's one room I racked, don't let nobody inside.
You're going in today.
Oh, no way. I can't. Listen. It's got some security door.
You're covered. Just get your phone near it. You're going inside that room.
I ain't no snitch. I don't talk to the cops.
Good. I'm not a cop.
I'm so scared, man.
Just listen to what I say and move when I tell you. I'm gonna watch out for you.
Okay.
Move.
Yeah. It ain't worth it, man.
Go, quickly. Move ahead.
I shouldn't be here, man. Oh, fuck, bro. Fuck.
Relax. How old are you?
19, man.
Jesus. You're still a kid.
Grandma says I was always big for my age. This is crazy. I don't want to do this.
Go. Stay low.
Yeah. Fuck, man. Fuck.
Who's fucking alive?
Okay, now.
I'm going.
Go. Why are you hanging around with these assholes?
And my family. Well. I thought they were. You got family?
Yeah.
Kids?
No. You?
Probably. Oh, shit, man. Don't make me laugh.
Yeah. That could be bad.
This is crazy.
Now, go.
All right.
Move it.
Okay. I shouldn't be here, man.
Some other time.
Okay, yeah. Move.
Fuck, man. Fuck.
Okay, now.
I'm going.
Go.
It ain't worth it, man. That door. Them locks ain't no invitation.
Just get close enough.
Only a racket can hit, man.
Hold up a sec. I need to look through your camera.
appears through there.
Why are you doing this, man? This ain't your world.
It's complicated.
We got plenty of time.
Barak was involved in something that hurt my family. I want answers.
That ain't so complicated.
Give me a minute. I wasn't expecting this.
I told you, man. I told you, ain't nobody but Iraq.
Quiet.
Thank you.
elevators through there.
Fucking cold, man.
Yes, to cool the servers. Jesus, that's some serious hardware. There, get close. Shit.
What?
Just stay there. Wait, that's not enough. Go back.
Man, boy, what's this shit? Man, what'd it look like? What'd it look like to you? Because it looked like a super-sized fucking betrayal to me. How the fuck you even get in
now,
here?
No, hold on. No. I love you, man. You know that.
Who bought you? Quit?
No.
No, wait, man. Don't you lie to me. No. Don't you fucking lie to my face. This how you repay me for taking you in.
Come on, cuz. I look like family. You know it wasn't me. He made me do it.
What the fuck?
This is real close. No.
Get down there. Find that bitch.
His own cousin? Did I get him killed? I didn't get much data. I hope there's enough. Tell me you got something.
It was only a partial download, but I definitely got something. It looks like this computer is full of blackmail on everybody. Just listen to these folder names. Police chief sex tape, Bloom CEO bribe, CTOS breaches.
Rack's sitting on the most dangerous weapon in the city. Let the cops stay away. He's probably had a chat with the police chief. Can you see what's inside the folders?
Not yet. I'm trying.
Is there a folder for the Merlot?
Merlot. Yes, there is.
Good. I'll be there soon.
Still work?
Bedbug, you're alive. You need to get out of there.
I am out. I just thought maybe I could help you get your answers, you know, about your family. That video we saw on the screen, Iraq asked me about it, asked me what I knew about Rose Washington.
Rose Washington?
I don't know who she is, but that's the girl in the video. Iraq said she's dead.
Okay, thanks. That might help.
Yeah. You and me? We done?
We're done. You did good, Bedbug.
At Rossi Fremont. Please give me good news.
Iraq's got dirt on a lot of people. His computer's full of it. Everybody from politicians to CTOS execs. The Merlot is in there, too.
I knew it. I told you it was there.
It's encrypted. I don't have access to it, but that video we found at the Merlot, the woman's name is Rose Washington.
Rose Washington. I know that name. Wasn't she with CTOS? Aiden. You've hit pay dirt.
I followed your IP. Now give me my sister.
But we're just starting. That video is important to someone. Important enough to attack me, to attack your niece.
Careful, Damien.
Come on, I know you want to follow this to the end as much as I do.
That wasn't our deal.
Oh, but it was. You said it's encrypted. Then your job's not done.
No, you're not gonna do this.
I can do whatever I want.
Hey, it's me.
Nikki, how you doing?
I'm tired. They're taking care of me, I guess. Just come get me, please.
Okay. There's other people with you. All right, that's fine. Just be ready for anything. Coming to get you.
I need to see Jax. How's he doing?
He's a brave boy.
He takes after his mother, but he's stubborn like his bullheaded uncle.
Yeah, I guess he is. Doesn't take no for an answer.
Time's up. Ta-ta.
I should have expected this from Damien. It's working an angle. We want something more. All right. One thing at a time. I'm gonna need the rest of Iraq's blackmail. Then I got leverage. And then I can deal with Damien.